This is like part 4 or 5, Scrap Brain. And me, Zelda thing. Level 9, fourth floor. Boink. Yeah, it's like the spin attack. Pinky. I think I'm missing something. Uh-oh, I didn't save. Oh no. Vilvers! Oh my god, it's the final boss and I'm what is this? Do I just wait? Goof. Oh, you've got nice pants, don't you? Nice legs, buddy. Bum 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 bum. Maybe I can just hit him. Is this an invisible patcher, so it looks like he's the patcher? What is it? I don't have any words for this frustration. Is there a trigger? Is there a trigger somewhere? No. Oops. Oh, we're crying out loud. What? I have to fight this again. Baby berries. Why won't he look like the purple chubby thing? There's something behind it. Can I do two of them? Like, hey, hello, come on, yummy, man. Yeah. You're not going to give up, aren't you? Fine, it's time for my ultimate weapon. What? Why does it look like a fly? Out of all the graphics. This work? No. Dust. Dust. Moth. No. This can't be. What happened? I don't know. Go up. Slurp, slurp. I have no table manner. Where's he going? Oh my god. So he's gonna have like four of these? Is the Zant in the next one? Who else was in the Zelda games? Zant. Thunderbird. I don't know.